Welcome back to Umlauts. Look, we got Gunther and Lufler and Volker and Hansder and cannons, because we're going to be doing a bomber interdiction or an interception here, which is what our plane is designed for. The 109 was designed as a close area interceptor, not a long range, whatever the hell we were doing over there. So we don't have to carry drop tanks, so we've got cannons. And this is going to be our 17th sortie. This Hans, which is me. And I'm liking that we don't have to do an escort this time either. That's a big bonus. Alrighty. Beautiful day in the neighborhood. Hello, everybody. How are you doing back there? Look at how few cannon rounds we have. Is that a mistake? What's going on with that? Huh, weird. I wonder what that indicates. Looks like there's a little bit of fog out, but I think we're going to be staying at relatively high altitude until we see any bombers. Probably going to be expecting IL-2s or IL-10s. I don't know when IL-10s came into service in the theater or in the war, but if they're attacking bridges, those are perfect. Again, nice short flight. We're almost to our patrol area, and then we just wait. Hopefully those are someone we're flying with. Okay, that is not an enemy group. But we're on the lookout for the VVS, trying to take out our bridges. Let's look for bridges. Let's see a Townsies. I'm going to pop autopilot off here so I can... Ah, there's one right there. Get back into formation. Try not to get killed. Are we on a... I think we might be on a... No, okay, we got guys with us. I was making sure that we weren't on a two-man sub-wing back here. So yeah... Probably going to be looking for very low altitude, low moving bombers. I can't look. I guess they'd be coming from. What direction are we heading right now? We're heading west. They'd be coming from the east. So they'd be coming from behind us. Probably. Although they do stuff with waypoints that's pretty weird to make them come from different directions so that it's not so obvious. Where to keep your eyes peeled to. See an airstrip there, but that's ours. We're deep within our own territory here. And again, this intelligence could have been nothing, so we may not even see any bombers. I suppose that would be a welcome surprise. We've had action on nearly every flight that we've taken. There's never been a really peaceful patrol for us. I guess maybe our intelligence officers are just really good. Hopefully they got something wrong for once. Wrong fighters at 7 o'clock. Okay, we are about to head south. Where are you guys breaking to? They're going up. That means I'm going to go up. Yes, yes, yell at me all day. Now they're going down. Well, there's going to be a bridge right below us right there. I have no idea where these fighters are. That's one of ours. Five's got somebody on him right now. That is one of ours, right? Yeah. Uh-oh, all the way down there. Oh, boy. We got a ways to go. Does this thing have air brakes? No. It doesn't. So... Okay, there's their... I don't know if those are fighters or bombers. But whatever it is, I want a piece. Yeah, going awfully quick. Here we go, here we go. What do we got here? Oh, somebody just crashed. That's one of ours, I think. I don't know who's who here. One of ours. That is also one of ours. So that means that those ones up ahead are probably theirs. And because I came from up above, I've got a bit of a speed advantage here. I don't know if those are theirs. That could be... I guess I'll go with Smokey the Bandit here. Yep. P-39s. Oh, he wants to corkscrew me out of my velocity. Oh! Guess I'll go for this one. Nice! Whoa! Mission accomplished. So I guess it wasn't bombers. There's the guy that ejected. Well, I missed him. But, I guess that's mission accomplished. We got a couple of good looks at some fighting, but we missed most of it by maintaining a high altitude. But again, our intelligence guys got it wrong. These were no bombers. Well, you have a good time in that forest, buddy. Make sure to radio home so that we can send some panzers out to run your ass over. Alrighty. Back on the autopilot. I think we may actually, this probably will be us continuing a patrol for a little while here. Probably, even though it said mission accomplished, head home and all that stuff. We're probably going to stay in the area for a little while longer. That may have been... I mean, it was just two P-39s. Or, actually, I think it was three, because I heard one go down before we got a view of those ones. So that could have just been like a recon thing for a larger bomb force. Yeah, we're back on patrol. I don't know if any of our guys went down during that. Yeah, no idea. But... are we about to turn or are we landing? What's going on here? I didn't even get to use my gun pods. That's no fair. Every time I see something come up there in the text thing, I'm like, oh! Where's that guy we're flying with? I don't want to merge with him. Two BF-109s do not create a BF-8-218. It's just, that's not how it works. Okay, leave the fucking engineering to the engineers. I think we're heading home. Yep, we're heading home. So, that was mission accomplished. It's just a couple of P-39s. Flying in and getting shot down. So, good on them. I hope they had fun. Wasted some of our fuel. I suppose it's better to waste a little bit of fuel than risk losing a bridge or something, but they couldn't have been carrying that big a payload. Alright, I'm gonna call in for a landing here. I'm cleared to land, so, and they should change that. You are cleared to attempt a landing. Where's our runway at? There it is. Or there's a runway. We'll land on it. Don't worry, I'm on course. I'm on my own course, man. I march to the beat of a different drum. I fly wherever I damn well please. And however fast I damn well please, because we're coming in here at almost 500 kilometers per hour. I don't think I want to land that fast. Let's practice a corkscrew maneuver to lose some velocity here. That worked really well. Good practice. Why is someone always on the runway? Get off there. That's mine. I called dibs. They said I was clear to land. Is this the right runway? It is. They're just being dickheads. Bad flight controllers. Either that or they're trying to get me killed, and they're willing to sacrifice another pilot to do it. I'm gonna fly right over him. Yeah. Uh-oh. Okie dokie. Now we just gotta stop. What's going on over there? That's a lot of planes, and there's some smoke over there. I think I'm gonna overshoot the... Yep, we just went off the runway. Oh, fuck. I hope that that was not... Ooh! Ow. Well... We made it. What the fuck happened there? What is going on? Did they attack the base while we were out? They caught us with our pants down. No? These are all ours. I think our aircraft or air traffic controller is just a fucking dickhead. I don't know what the hell happened here. Two planes just crashed. 8 and 7. Huh. Why'd they do that? I guess I'm not one to talk. Yeah, there's a lot of planes going around. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and end this before, like, I die of having too much blood in my head. So there were enemy planes around here. There was an LA-5 flying around. Yeah, they were shot down. You need more practice. Fuck you, man. Oh, both of those guys that got kills are dead, and Drescher was one of them. I think he was our flight leader. What the fuck? Huh. Well, I guess that's how it goes. Looks like next time, we're gonna be doing another patrol in the same area. And we've got armored forces that we need to protect from air attacks. So, very similar mission with me, Hans, and very few planes remaining in our strike group because they crashed for no reasons.